I will tell you how to become rich. Close the doors, be fearful when others are greedy, and be greedy when others are fearful. And that is from, probably, many people wouldn't disagree with me, the world's greatest investor of all time, Mr. Warren Buffett. I will tell you how to become rich. Close the doors, be fearful when others are greedy, be greedy when others are fearful. If you understand what you want to make become reality, if you have an idea that you're like, you know what, this is my passion, this is what I want to do, you're always, no matter who it is, no matter who's getting this great idea, they're always gonna have backlash. There's always gonna be negative people. There's always gonna be people who are saying that's a stupid idea. That's a no-brainer. So close the doors and just see forward. Be fearful when others are greedy. In my life, I've had a lot of greedy people that have come through in my life. And the beautiful part about greedy people, the beautiful part about negative people, the beautiful part about bad people is they may enter your life, and most of the time, they just leave on their own because they don't fit in that environment anymore. They're so greedy and they're so negative that they won't fit with you. And eventually, without you even firing them, without you even getting rid of them, they'll exit themselves out. Greedy in the sense of this, go out there and make it become a reality. Being greedy when others are fearful, and if other people are fearing what you're doing, you must be up to something good. When Instagram started Instagram stories, you know for a fact that Snapchat, they were fearful. And then you could say Instagram was being greedy. Why? Because Instagram saw Snapchat and their stories thinking, wow, all it is this window of time that they're doing, let's do the exact same thing. So be greedy when others are fearful. Thanks for watching, everybody. If you enjoyed this video, push like and share this video for me. I would love to hear your opinion on today's topic. Comment below and let me know. Find me on Facebook at The Official James Hsu. If you have any questions, comments, concerns, ideas, thoughts, or questions of any type, of any sort for me, you can find me on either Twitter, Instagram, or YouTube at HSUMJames. Get focused. Have a beautiful day. Let's get wealthy. Let's get healthy. And I'll see everybody tomorrow.